Hey guys, David here from SoundPure, and today I want to talk to you about tracking with compression. There's a ton of reasons why you might want to do it. It's not necessarily wrong not to track with compression, but I find myself doing it more and more. The biggest reason I find is that when a performer is hearing their performance, whether it's a vocal or a drummer or a guitar player, when they're hearing their instrument already going through the compression, that's going to impact how they will perform. You know, there's an interplay that will happen between someone singing and hearing their voice being compressed. It's going to impact how they do the take. And if you're going to ultimately be putting compression on that performance anyway, it will probably result in a better sounding performance if they're able to interact with the compressor when they do the take. If you get at least some of the compression and the dynamics managing out of the way when you're tracking, that's just one thing you don't have to deal with when it comes time to mix. You know, I used to spend hours and hours and hours just tweaking tiny little things when it came time to mix because I never made any decisions up front when I was tracking. If you have a good view of what you need the track to sound like when you go into it, you can make some of those decisions, commit them up front, and then mixing is so much easier. But finally, you know, if you do a little bit of the tracking up front, even if you need to do more compression down the road, splitting the load of all the compression that you need to put on a track, splitting it between multiple compressors, will typically result in a more natural, less compressed kind of sound. You get all of the managing of dynamics without hearing pumping or gasping so much, you know, because none of those individual compressors is being asked to do nearly as much. You know, you're spreading the workload a lot wider that way. There's a lot of compressors out there to choose from. If you're confused at all the options, give us a call. We're happy to talk with you, help you figure out which compressors are going to be the best options for what you're doing. We can help you finance them if you need to stretch to something that's a little beyond your means, or we can also help you find something that fits your budget. Most compressors that we sell, we're happy to send out for a try before you buy, so you can audition it while you're tracking, while you're mixing in your own studio with your own gear. So give us a call. We're happy to talk to you about this stuff.